This surely is the product of a twisted mind.